darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light to split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Foods that I do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell, echoing the will of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, whispering. Silence.